Mexican family. Yeah. 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 And she's been training for that, and that's why I really love her.
Thank you so much. Have a good night.
I love you. Like,
we all love you.
Amara,
Kaifan.
Kaifan, Kaifan.
I am always ready since 2018, and I have done so much, and I can't wait to be bonding with my sister's sleep and be around
the mother.
Hi, Shaila Salvador. This is Bernardo, your Mexican International First Grade. Okay, thank you.
Any message for the Philippines?
Would you mind me if I can you give me a hug?
Hi Samantha, do you know me? Samantha, do you remember
Samantha.
Me?
Samantha,
Sam,
Ashley. Go for the men. For the men media first.
Yes.
Go for the men media first.
Aura.
Yes. Okay.
Guatemala, puede hablar conmigo? Sí, ok. Primero, quiero decirte
felicidades. Gracias.
Ok, do you have anything you would like to tell all the fans voting you, especially in Guatemala?
Thank you so much. This has been one of the best and I hope I make sure to this moment for so long. And Vinny told me that it was not going to be possible, but
do you have any place you would like to go first after this?
Oh my gosh, there's so many places I want to visit. I'm excited to have the opportunity to be able to stay in Thailand for 2 weeks. And I'm very excited to be able to go to Phuket Island and celebrate with my family.
You going to Phuket?
I'm hoping so. I'm definitely going to go before I go back to Guatemala. That is
important. Okay, let's see.
Hi guys, thank you so much for all the love and support. We've done it, we did it. We already have breaking the belt for the Philippines and I've done the best I could make
it. Samantha.
Congratulations!
Representing my country. Thank you for all your love and your support.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Of course, thank you so much for the support because people here in Thailand, they're just amazing. They support and they cheer so much for us and I see them walking every day with us to like see what the activities we're doing and I really appreciate everyone that supports. My thank you so much. My heart is overwhelming. I never felt that much love in my life.
You know, like when you were in top 10 and top 5, it was very emotional. I just like, oh my gosh, you finally you did it!
I know it will be a very tough competition. We have beautiful, strong girls.
Yes.
And I'm really happy for the girls. You made it, like, for Miss USA. She's really awesome. She's going to do great. She'll be beautiful. And I'm really happy to be in top five. It was like a win.
Sure. Okay, right now, show the flag to your fans. You have a CS fans.
Of course, meu povo brasileiro, meus amores, muito obrigada pela torcida de vocês, por todo o apoio. Estou super feliz, a gente fez um trabalho lindo juntos e vamos que vamos preparar a próxima Miss Grand Brasil. Dessa vez,
yeah, thank you. Show your friend, like right now, you did spread. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
ที่แบบว่ามันหาจากที่อื่นไม่ได้ยิ่งในแบบสถานการณ์โควิดแล้วมีโอกาสตรงนี้แล้ว โอเคค่ะก็ more than แบบฉันไม่สามารถอธิบายได้เลยว่า how I feel tonight แต่เขาก็บอกว่าเขาเนี่ยจะกลับมาแน่นอนค่ะเมืองไทยแล้วเราก็บอกว่าเรารักเวเนซุเอลาแล้วกลับมาค่ะได้ยินตรงนี้กันไหม
We meet you again.
Yeah, we always cheer you all the time. Can I come in?
Latin, nha. Venezuela.
So, any message to the audience, or you know, any additional message you want to say?
In the state now, I just want to say that I told all the people that we need the urgent international help right now. Because in Myanmar right now, more than 400 people die in only one day. We need your urgent international community help right now. Really, really need help. So please support Myanmar. Please help Myanmar. I want to say thank you.
Hello, Myanmar. Today, right now, in Thailand's social media platform, your speech is very viral.And so many Thai people concerned about your security after you're going back to Myanmar.
Yeah,
what is your message to address on that issue?
Right now, I cannot go back to Myanmar because the airport is closed already, and I will be living here in China like more than 1 month. So I don't care about my security because this is the right to speak about my country, Myanmar. I'm so proud to be speak out about Myanmar. So I don't care for my security. It is for my people and for our future, for the new generation.
Until
Myanmar International Airport is open back again. Oh, wow. Yeah. I know that new people come to here, but I try to come here and try to speak out about Myanmar. So I don't care anything. I don't care about my security because our people are in the danger now. So I only care that.
So proud of you.
Yeah, yeah. Good job. So proud of you.
Don't be cry. We stand for you.
Thank
yeah.
you.
How about your family? You can contact them already.
Yeah, I cannot connect with them because of the internet connection.
So until today, you still cannot.
I cannot connect. In Myanmar, only Wi-Fi. And you, your temperature of Myanmar cannot use Wi-Fi.
But I still hope that they are very
safe.
I'll try and go, but I know that I'm not safe for sure because I'm talking about the military so much about the Myanmar situation. And I don't care about because this is about the future of the new generation, the future about Myanmar.I need to talk about this in the international stage.
Please, sir.
Thank you so much. This is my question.
I want to expense here. How would you do combination expense here? The expense of one
year.
Love you.
I just need to get the money in my country because of the band is closed and everything is closed.
Yeah. I have a question here. Yeah. Because I'm very
interested in
the
ถ่ายด้วยถ่ายด้วย
เราไม่เห็นครับ
พี่ดาวขอถ่ายด้วย
ได้
thank you แบนลูกหนึ่งแบนลูกหนึ่ง
โอเคมีอภิสิทธิ์มา
oh my god Miss Grand International
มาเร็ว
โอ้ my god
เร็วลูกไปโป้มันหมดหนึ่งสองสามเร็ว
ทำไปไหนแล้ว
ตอนนี้ต้องมากันเป็นเป็นกา
Yes, sir.
Long time. Thank you.
Samantha.
Yeah, I love you.
I love you.
Okay.